This video consists of a review of my experience sleeping in the Copenhagen airport, having breakfast and taking shower in the SAS lounge. So here we go, no music. Well, I actually slept not bad, and you can see some fellow airport sleepers here and here. Well, this spot is really not bad, except for a few times there were some industrial vacuum cleaner cleaning around here making huge noise. Otherwise, it's not a bad spot, and you get to sleep under trees, so it's quite a good environment. And the good thing about here is that you can even get some chairs from here to expand your sleeping surface, like this.
Reminds me of my teenage years. I haven't slept in the airport. This is my first time.
It reminds me of my teenage years when I was traveling a lot in Europe. It feels kinda young, like a teenage backpacker.
Now I'm going to the SAS Gold Lounge, see if I can take a shower there.
Here it is. Oh, you are not allowed to bring the trolley into the lounge, so I have to leave it outside here.
It's very early in the morning, so the lounge is quite empty. And they've got a kids' room in here. So cute. Let's see, where can I take a shower? Lots of sitting areas. But it can get busy later because now it's like 6 in the morning. Not even 6, 5 something. Lots of areas to sit, and they have a free meeting room in here as well. Kinda cool. If you want to take a shower, you have to contact the receptionist, so it's better to ask them right before you come in.
Super easy, you just have to give the receptionist your boarding pass and then they will give you the key to access the shower. Okay, let's see how the shower in the lounge is like. Oh, what a cute little shower place.
Nothing very fancy, but it's good enough. And you can also charge your phone in here. And they are nice enough to provide you a towel as well.
Wow, they even have a speaker in here, and you can connect your phone with the Bluetooth in here to listen to music while taking a shower. How cool is that? Wow, I am connected to the Bluetooth speaker in here, so I can listen to music while taking a shower. Well, in general, I like this lounge shower, for it provides towel, shampoo, shower gel, and it's super clean, even with a Bluetooth speaker. The only downside about this place is that it doesn't provide a hairdryer. Yeah, that's the only imperfection about this shower.
For the heating in here, it's quite strong. And with the dry air in here, I think your hair can dry up pretty quickly. And even with long hair like mine, it sort of is already 80% dry now after a few minutes.
So now that I am done with my shower, I am going to bring back the keys and then they will give my boarding pass back.
Now it's 7, this place gets busier. The sitting area is kinda cozy, with a lot of charging ports. And let's have a look at their buffet. Some croissants. Fresh bakeries. This is porridge. Butter, cheese, cereals. Unlimited drinks, beers. Oh, look how considerate they are. They even have lactose-free milk. Regular, this is the regular. Coffee. Tea. My flight is in 4 hours, so I have enough time to chill in here.
Transferring my footage to hard drives is an everyday task. For optimal video quality, my file sizes are huge, and moving them usually takes a long time.
Whenever I travel, I usually bring these small sewing kits, just in case if something breaks. It doesn't really happen, but if it happens, you will really be caught unprepared. Yeah, it happens now.
I'd like to give this lounge a 5-star rating, for it only cost 27 euros. You get a well-maintained shower room, decent buffet, unlimited drinks, abundant cozy seating areas and working desks. If you are flying with SAS and have some time in the airport, I strongly recommend you use this lounge.
Well, I would say it was a good night spent in the airport. So I am boarding the plane to the Faroe Islands now. Here I come, Faroe Islands.
This is how the island welcomes me.
在机场碰到了中国的小伙伴，然后他们是租车，
Do you ever know?